which led to the war. It is this kind of dedication that leaders since Thomas Jefferson have sought to engage for the national effort, appealing to America's competitive spirit.